Featuring live reports from Ralph Wilson Stadium, the most comprehensive look at the Bills-Titans game comes your way on Fan TV tomorrow at 4:30 only on the Empire Sports Network.
1:39 remaining in regulation. Buffalo 4, Atlanta 4. Sabres at one time led 4-1.
Shannon getting it to center ice. McKee stuffed his check. Here's Buckberger trying to carry on, taken away by Sarge. Beating it up on the wing, but too far for Dixon Ward. Murphy getting it back. He drilled a two-line pass off Buckberger that'll result in an offside.
And Gord Murphy with an assist tonight, his 300th in the National Hockey League. And he's played an awful lot of hockey here in the third period. Faceoff will be a couple of strides inside the Atlanta blue line. It's Primo up front along with Stu Barnes and Dixon Ward. So we haven't seen a Finneganoff here much in the third, and the reason for that, defensive. And his play, particularly in his own zone, certainly has nothing to do with offense.
Time is a-wasting here in regulation. Buckberger slipping it back, and it's whipped over to Tamer. He gets it to center to Buckberger. Hitting it on the wing. Buckberger after it again. Trying to get it in front. That's slapped away. And poked to the blue line. Not out. Tamer screenshot. He got the score. Punched in by Botterill. And for the first time in the game, Atlanta has the lead with 109 remaining.
Now they've scored four consecutive goals. Tamer just getting the shot through. There was a mob of people in front of the net. And Botterill coming in to the left of Biron, picked up the loose puck and scores his first NHL goal. Buffalo could not clear the zone. Tamer shot somehow found its way through to the front of the net, and Botterill just poked it into the empty net. And as Rick mentioned, for the first time in the game, Atlanta has the lead.
And that sends folks scurrying toward the exits. But still, 109 left on the clock.